Hello everyone, my name is Teddy Prism and welcome back to XCOM 2. Last time we went on and rescued, myself first, and after that we went on mission to get our power source with our scientific teamed soldier squad, except for Jane Kelly. I'm not sure what I'll do with her just yet. But anyway, let's continue to engineering.
Okay, reworked your repulsors with some of the parts I salvaged from your old engine. Should fix that stabilization problem you had.
Rover.
Come on, Rover. It'll work. Commander! Getting our tech to talk to theirs is harder than you think. Lily Shen, Chief Engineer. At your service.
Nice to meet you.
You were probably expecting to see my father. In all that's happened, I'm guessing Central didn't tell you yet. He's gone. Dad gave everything he had to get us this far. This entire ship is his life's work. I know he would have loved to show you around the place himself.
I can imagine that.
He used to talk about you a lot. You can be sure I'm ready to finish what he started. Might not look it, but from here, I can fabricate pretty much anything you come up with. And with a little more help, well, you'd be amazed with what I can do. It was an honor to finally meet you, Commander.
That was kind of close there, Rover.
I can't promise any miracles, Commander, but I should be able to put some of this stuff together in no time at all. I'd suggest we get started with a med kit. It'll probably come in handy sooner rather than later.
Yeah, no kidding. I'm guessing we can't choose this because of tutorial.
I'm on it, Commander.
Looks like Tigan has made progress on his research. We should meet him in the lab.
Okay, let's go. We're being railroaded here. So, what did you find out about that?
Much of my own research based upon this simple design. If only I had known.
Really?
Excellent timing. There's been some progress. I've managed to break down several key components of the chip implanted into your skull. My analysis reveals that its primary function was that of a conduit, passing a vast amount of data directly to your cerebral cortex. With the primary connection severed, much of that data is lost. Several fragments do remain, however. Ghosts, if you will. Observe. Tactical combat simulations. War games. The sheer volume of encounters you were processing was astounding. It is truly remarkable that you survived as long as you did. Though this may seem disconcerting, there is still some good news. This chip bears a striking resemblance to a medical implant I briefly assisted in developing at the gene therapy clinic in New Providence.
My understanding
was that the implants were intended for high-ranking Advent officers only, captains or above. Retrieving a chip from such an officer would be the only way to know for certain. A greater understanding of these implants would undoubtedly benefit us all, Commander.
Yeah, I imagine so, but I would like to know a bit more about you.
Objective added.
The Advent officers have clearly been modified to allow for their subordinates to receive new orders psionically. The implanted chip is the key.
So, we can... now we got a bit more openness here. So, which route we should take? Should we go with this, because I'm guessing this is an advancing plot, but on the other hand, we are going to need some better weaponry to get those advent forces and aliens down easier. Yeah, let's go with the weapons.
I do find
research.
That area of research to be among the more intriguing options available. We'll begin work immediately. I'll send word when a complete report is available.
Looks like Shen got that converter up and running, Commander. We're ready for you on the bridge.
Let's head back and check our bridge.
Just stay clear of the perimeter, understood?
Commander, good.
We got something here.
So what do you have now?
Efforts, there are still people who refuse to believe their lies, and it's time we let them know they're not alone. We've already located a target for our first operation.
Sir, given our current location, there's actually no way the Sky Ranger could reach that position.
Who said anything about the Sky Ranger? Shen, status report, are we ready?
Short answer, yes. But you might all want to hold on to something.
I'm kind of sad that I wasn't aware. Well, I was aware what our base is located in, because this would have been amazing thing to be revealed now. I kind of wish I had come to this game completely. I mean, completely blind. I'm mostly blind, but I was aware of Avenger being our base.
Setting course for Sector 9, Western United States.
We're ready to start making moves, Commander. By hitting Advent wherever we find them, we can help strengthen the resistance. In return, they'll contribute material and personnel to support our operations.
Western US. Operation Magic Vagabond. Alien Relay Destroying. And our reward would be Aristotle. Okay, let's...
Commander, it looks like Shen prepped a med kit for us. We should equip one of our soldiers with it before they deploy.
Let's equip Kailun with it, since he is a specialist. But we got one rookie already. Galileo. I'm thinking, should I switch out to Kelly and get the one new recruit tool? Yeah, let's get someone else. And let's see who we got from our pool so far. So we got Archimedes, Pythagoras, Copernicus, and Antoni van Leeuwenhoek. I'll take Pythagoras with us. And let's see if we can do anything. Yeah, just basics. Just basics, nothing more. So we got Da Vinci being our sharpshooter, and then Kailun will be acting as medic this time. And let's just launch the mission. Good luck, everyone.
Sky Ranger deployed.
The squad is ready to deploy on your order, Commander.
Let's just begin.
Signal triangulation has locked in the location of a hidden alien communications relay uploading data to the Advent network in this area. Disrupting the aliens' progress is our highest priority, so we're moving to destroy the relay before they
alien
can
relay
the
and all the enemy
terminate
targets.
Any hostile forces operating in the area. Secure the site and destroy that relay.
Sounds good.
Metis 1-5, the communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target. Positions
that's askew. Quite far. Well, anyway, another concealment time. We kind of... Maybe I'll move back here.
Aggiungo la posizione.
I don't want to trigger alarm just yet. You go over there. Do I risk it? No, I don't. I don't want to risk that. Yeah, you can move there. And then... Pythagoras, you can move over here.
I'm all over it. I have eyes on the enemy.
Sectoid and few Advent soldiers.
Our gremlins can attempt to access the Advent network from here. We might be able to hack their systems and get an advantage. But be careful. If they detect us, things will only get worse.
Yeah, I can imagine. Kylan... Yeah, I'll take Ritsuk and move
head
him
to that
up
location.
There. We need to get Leonardo in better position. If we can get him up here, he would be in kind of perfect position to for sniping. So let's aim that and move
him. Posizione confermata.
While the rest of you set up ambush. Or at least I hope you can set up it. Pythagoras, you move forward. We need some eyes
on my way.
Here. Where did they vent? Can you actually hack from here? Let's try.
Infiltrating their system.
Let's see. Oh. Let's go with this targeting. Better chance on that than a squad targeting. Let's try. Oh! Yeah, we failed. Yeah, that wasn't good.
They spotted us!
Okay, that didn't go as planned. So You just go on Overwatch. Everyone will go.
Raggiungo la posizione.
Oh nice. We found them. Or not so nice. You try to get him. Ah, missed. This isn't good. And Pythagoras, you're too far away from them, so just Overwatch. What?
What's happening?
That's not good, I'm guessing. It's oriented. What does that do? Can you actually hit him? It's kind of far away. I won't try it just yet. I really need to get you up here. But with no eyes over there, this might be suicide. Let's get Kailun on better position.
Understood, moving out.
And yeah, let's get the Advent Trooper instead. Or we would get him if we didn't miss. How about Galileo? Let's try our luck. Get him! Nice! And we can now move up. Finally. You're way too far from him. And you can't really move forward either, because you're disoriented. You just stay on Overwatch. And should I? Could we hit him? No, I don't think so. He's too... I'll just better move Leonardo up here. But should I risk this one too? I'm crazy. Let's go. Because with your squad side you can hit everyone who comes in range from here. Hit. It was kind of far away.
Adjusting aim.
Oh, another disorienting. Or what the... that's unfair!
No respite for the dead. The aliens have found a way to mind control them now.
That's unfair. So... yeah, Da Vinci, you hit that guy. Well, that was miss.
Si muove ancora!
And Kailun, you're in kind of bad position there. And we still need to get over there. Only 5 turns left. If that was just one tile closer, it would be better. Can you... that's not a cover, really. And I'm not sure if I kill this, that would die too, but... This is bad. This is bad situation.
Ordine ricevuto.
Let's try to get better angel angle on him. I'm taking big risk here. That was a miss.
Regolo la mira. Sto bruciando munizioni.
How about Pythagoras? Can you move into... Yeah, I'm risking it.
Over here.
Target. 66, 50, 47. Yeah, let's try to get that sectoid. Well, we hit him, but not enough. I'm worried about that guy, because if I move, if I stay here and shoot, I might get that guy, but that sectoid, but that advent soldier can just move over here and hit me. This is just bad situation for myself. And I can't get close enough for them. Let's try moving over here. And can we get... Yeah, let's get that. Or Overwatch is better, because if they move, we got someone at least shooting. Yeah, that wasn't so good. Oh dear, oh, it's just that distortion. Even worse. I'm glad you missed. I'm not glad you moved, but... I'm glad you hit him. Good work, even if you were panicked. And now that zombie. How far you can move? Let's see. Yeah. We can move over here and hit that sectoid. Get flank on him. Nice. But still, it has one hit point left. Let's go with our sniper, Leonardo. Please hit him. Well, that was complete waste of
Mancato.
Shot. Can I get... Well... I'm supposed to move forward, but this... isn't a very good position to do that. Yeah, I better just get rid of this zombie.
Enemies down. Run dry on ammo.
Can I? No, I couldn't reload. And we're running out of time. Panicking or disorienting. Oh, that's even worse. That's even worse. Yeah, I'm hating these new sectors now. These are just awful to deal with.
The alien transmission is still active and we're running out of time. Get to the relay and take it out, ASAP.
We're trying to. This is just really bad situation for us. Good. Pythagoras, you move. We need you to hit him and free.
Adjusting sights. Weapons empty, can't engage.
Yeah, let's move a bit closer and try to hit that mind-controlling sectoid.
Still moving.
Yeah, this is not going according to plan. Yeah, let's try one more time. Now hit him, Leonardo. Are we going to lose our squad here? Somehow I feel like we are going to lose it, our squad. Don't do it. Well, at least you reloaded, so we might. Whoa!
I'm alright!
It's always nerve-wracking when aliens turn is. Oh no 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 no! Ah, well, you survived at least. Yeah, I'll have to reload on Leonardo.
Andiamo.
How about Kylan? Can I get this? Yeah, we are not going to make it this time. And I don't want to leave him behind too. So let's fall back. I thought it wasn't in the Overwatch. Yeah, go on pistol Overwatch. And for you, just run back here.
I'm all over it.
I need to reload him and there wasn't any good cover before that. Oh.
No, my kids.
Oh. Well, we lost Kylan. Yeah, this is bad. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You can do it on our soldiers as well. Well, they mind controlled one of them, so well, luckily we got our pistol Overwatch, but that was me completely miss.
The transmission signal is fading. They've almost completed the transfer. This is your last chance to take out that relay.
And I'm way too far to take that out. Yeah, this mission was a failure. Get that alien sectoid.
Nemico neutralizzato. Forse ha qualcosa addosso.
And apparently we got rid of her zombie too when that happened. So yeah. Let's move Galileo up here. Maybe we can get that.
Vedo la posizione delle
truppe. Oh no no. No 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 no. Where is that sectoid that was controlling? Yeah, this... I'm making huge mistakes here. Where is that sectoid? Not that... Over there. Should I risk it? Because those two are kind of way too close for myself. Yeah, let's get this Advent Commander out. Or at least try to take him out. Let's move Pythagoras back here and reload. Can't really do anything without ammo. We're going to lose Pythagoras, aren't we?
No, 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 no! Please, no!
Well, panic the two. Yeah, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Well, at least you chose to attack an enemy, not us. Oh no 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 no. Ooh. I always thought that Galileo was going to bite that bullet. And that guy went on Overwatch. No.
Commander, it's too late. The aliens have completed the transmission and closed the connection.
Yeah, we I know.
We failed to stop the aliens' transmission, Commander. But we can still secure the AO to prevent further action here. Menace 1-5, proceed to sweep the area. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
We'll do our at least attempt to do that. Let's see, what can Leonardo hit? If you can really kill that sectoid, we get rid of that corpse at the same time. Do it, Leonardo. How bad shot are you? Really?
Lo prenderò la prossima volta.
That was embarrassing. No, really, that was embarrassing. And yeah, you're going to see me run quite a lot now. Oh right, I completely forgot that it was on Overwatch. Helerium core. Okay.
I cervelloni saranno felici.
Oh, it, you can actually hit it, but then you're kind of exposed to those Advent guys. Well, for the greater good, Galileo. Do it! Yes! Yes. That's going to help me a bit. And could we move? No, we couldn't move Pythagoras too. Let's just hope that the Advent guy won't hit us. Please, miss, please, miss.
Non riesco a muovermi.
I'm running on luck here. Get Commander first. Finally you hit someone.
Nemico abbattuto.
And how to handle you? Because, well, Pythagoras is really far away, but if we're lucky, he can get that guy from here. Nope. Way too far away. Overwatch and you. Retreat here and overwatch. Or actually, I think this is better choice.
Bersaglio neutralizzato. Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
Well,
current area of operation is secure.
Wait, what? Well, that was a complete critical failure, apparently. Should we just restart this mission? Yeah, I think this time I'm going to make exception, because this playthrough is only so... just starting out, so let's just restart this mission. But I think we are going to cut this episode here today and continue next time. See you next time, bye!